And now presenting the medals, we have Roland Quinon, the chairman of